Tracker Management Systems is your towing management solution. But don't take my word for it. Listen to what our satisfied users say.
The Tracker was the only company that actually customized their programming to the way we do our business. Everyone else wanted us to customize the way we do our business to their programming.
There you have it. Our clients say it best. Tracker Management Systems, your towing management solutions.
Welcome to this edition of the American Towman Minute.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz.
Leaders in Kansas City, Missouri have added over 20 more towing companies to their police rotation.
In an effort to address consumer complaints about poor service and price gouging. That's not all. The city has hired a private company called Auto Return to manage their dispatching. It used to be that Kansas City contracted with one company that had a fleet of 10 wreckers to handle all 14,000 calls for service a year for the police. The previous system, leaders say, was ripe for wreck chasing and poaching by unauthorized operators, many of whom would allegedly take advantage of the stranded motorist.
Kansas City has been reported to have some of the highest tow fees in the country.
The new system requires the 24 contracted tow companies to hold permits, and the company hired, Auto Return, will use GPS to dispatch the closest wrecker to the scene of an accident. Standard tows will be set at $200. Auto Return makes $22 for each job it manages. Here's what towers think of the new rules.
It's, you know, a nice add-on to what we already do. I think it'll be good for, you know, the city and the citizens as well. I think, you know, there'll be a lot of tows spread out amongst the companies, so it should be a good thing for the towers.
Now, if your city has recently adopted a new police rotation method, we'd like to hear about it. You can always reach me by email, oz@americantowmantv.com. Thanks so much for watching.